Hello everyone, this is Steven, aka Scuba Ghost, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4, where we just came back from the other side of the lake, and now we are on our way, probably, to do a boss battle. So, without any further ado, let's get to it. Anything? No. Just for reason of inventory space, so yeah. So my money is on as soon as I walk out here. So you can look at my map real quick. Yeah, so as soon as I walk into this area, boss fight. Because they said in the last one was a Giganticus. A Giganticus.
Oh.
that's kind of perfect. Dogo's nowhere here. Well, I got a lot of money. So let's see if I can spend it. Be right back.
Got a selection of good things on. What are you selling?
That's...
Is that all, stranger?
Yes.
Thank you.
Alrighty, man.
What are you buying? Is that all?
Tune that
what
up.
Are you buying?
Let's see, shotgun.
Is that all?
Tune Thank that you. Up. Rifle.
Is that? Thank you. What are you buying?
Oh. Sorry. My cat? Said that I didn't want to look at the rest of this, so... And let's check. Yeah, there's enough weapons here to start a small war. Alright, so let's... We don't know what's going to be happening next, so... So that automatically adjusted, okay. Reload. Make sure you always have a full. Come on, get in the house and out of the rain. Nothing. Ooh, money. Now I think we can get into the church. Oh, jeez. That's what I wanted to do. I don't like this. Oh, hey, check it out. Hold on. No, that won't work. Oh, there we are. Let's see. Oh, puzzle time. Okay. Nope. Okay. Okay, so nothing happened already. Oh no, that's not even close. I'm kind of getting somewhere, no? Nope. Oh man, that's not even close. Okay. Alrighty, so let's see. It's like that. And then the red. It's like that. And then let's see, what is it? Blue. Try that. There we go. I'm not going to use a shotgun for that.
Ashley!
Don't come!
Hey, take it easy.
No! Get away!
Calm down. Everything's going to be just fine. My name's Leon. I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right. And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me. It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Alrighty, player manual favorite first, please pick to button function. Okay. Alrighty, compress RB to make Ashley either wait or follow Ashley, and the action button, depending on the situation, can cooperate to get past various obstacles. Okay. Alright, Ashley, something in the discovery items, not only. Okay. Ashley, and game over. Leon has failed his mission. If Ashley is either killed or carried away by the enemy. Okay. Incendiary grenade, okay. There we go. See, nothing else. No blue hangers. Nope, okay. Shotgun. No.
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osman Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnapped the president's daughter in order to give her our power and then send her back.
No! Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
Oh,
I was
awesome,
unconscious.
Awesome.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as
awesome,
I say.
Awesome.
I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion if you ask me. You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
Alrighty. End of chapter. Yes, we're gonna save. And what's gonna happen in the next probably few minutes? Actually, it's going to be a short episode this week, just because a lot's going to happen in the next few minutes, so we'll pick up here next time. So we have actually mission accomplished, now we're just going to get out of here. It's nice for a two-chapter, you know, Resident Evil, so thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and as Bill S. Preston Esquire once said, be excellent to each other. See you later, everybody.